Kelsi, describe your coffee drinking experience.
This is the best coffee I've ever had. It's like drinking a bar of hot chocolate. It's amazing. It is so rich and flavorful and thick.
But it can't be chocolate, it's coffee.
But it's so good. And there's the Pope on my cup. This is Pope Clement VIII. He says, coffee is so delicious, it would be a pity to let the infidels have exclusive use of it. I think I agree.